Some members of the Cameroon Community Media Network, CCMN, civil society organizations, and filmmakers in Bamenda have today upgraded their skills in story development. The workshop this Friday, July 16, at the Church Center Mankon was organized by Drowsy Bamenda in collaboration with the Northwest chapter of CCMN.
I noticed that we write stories without paying attention to a lot of evidence, and to me that was fundamental in the training of today. To make good stories, those stories must have evidence. And sometimes I notice that, like my fellow story writers or reporters, they make a quick conclusion on the central points in stories that will not permit them generate a lot of evidence around that story. So that was my interest. I want us to leave from here choosing stories that can permit us generate evidence that can help generate change. Of course, we agree sometimes that journalism is writing for a purpose, you know. So we have to be writing in such a way that we have results as a result of our writing in our communities.
From the popcorn method of story development to collective drawings and writings, participants were amazed as they realized certain vital elements often neglected in story writing.
In the course of this workshop, I realized that we have to give attention to every small detail in a story, not necessarily making the story to be long, but giving the facts as it is. And equally, I wasn't aware of the fact that we have to pin a central point of a story. We have to get a particular point and try to look for the connectors in order to build that story. But thanks to this workshop, I've been able to grab ideas about putting a particular central point of a story and then connecting that story with the facts in order to come up with a good story.
Even though the facilitator used a journalism approach to this matter, non-professionals attending the workshop could equally integrate and assimilate the lessons.
Communication has been difficult because I know that communication is beyond talking. It's not just saying something because you saw it. It's saying something so that someone can be informed, someone can understand, someone can be empowered, and someone can be ready for a change. So as a social entrepreneur and a social entrepreneur working for social institutions, this workshop has helped me a lot to be able to know how to kick off with my project, which I already started working on like 3 months ago, but I didn't know how to kickstart. So I'm really appreciative to Dervish today for this opportunity because I'm ready to start. I'm so full of energy. I'm someone who loves to learn and put into practice. So a lot I've been able to do in my career are the things I didn't learn in school. And this one too is an adopt it.
The value already added to the knowledge and skills of these participants will enable them to build bridges with their stories. According to Baka Derrick, storytelling is a powerful peace-building tool.